When you see this light on, you know what time it is. And when you're in New York City, they call it the home of the original glazed donut. You gotta come and get a piece of the Big Apple. Have you heard about the Candied Apple Doughnut that they sell here? Only in New York. That's right. It comes in this beautiful signature green box from Times Square. It's a Candy Apple Doughnut. Now, it doesn't have a hard-coated shell, but it's more of like a thick jelly. And it costs $13 before tax. Yeah. And you can see that cream on the inside. And I had to ask them, is it really worth $13?
Apple donut we've heard so much about. Yes. The candy apple. I hope it tastes good. Is the $13 good?
Yes, that's good. We have a good deal about it.
Well, there you go.
It's $13. We could have got a whole dozen. Let me see if it's worth it. I think y'all made a fool out of me. This part is like sticky and jelly with the white in it. Maybe five, not 13.